Hello everyone. So my book of No Reason was ready, and how this is how it looks. It's one signature, and just to remember, this book I will make from ordinary paper cup, from tea on coffee. Or coffee. So to close, I will use some ribbon, light ribbon. To decorate, I will use my some altered photo with some book and some decoration application actually from Indian dress, authentic Indian dress. This was so now I will make flip tour and show with you this my book. No, just a second. Maybe you will see on this way better. Or not. Okay. So this is cover, inside of the cover, and this is, and on this book I will use some ATC, so this is my first ATC, and some page you will see how I made, some page not you will see, so I show you all my page. This is and mostly you will see this is glue book. Mostly is glue book, No Reason book. This is ATC another. So you will see, I will use everything what I wanted. Stickers, flowers, labels, some embellish, not dimension, metal embellish, ribbon, lace. Sequins. Handmade paper, jelly plate, paint, paper. So this is another ATC, and this from some book border. Two sphinx, I will glue Charlie Chaplin, just. This is actually picture what I will make stencil with it. So I glue butterfly and star. This was handmade stickers. From ribbon I will make. this on Ukraine, relax, take some time for yourself. So I, this is on was, you don't see great, but this in Ukraine. So this is from some paper, another paper cup. This I will on some video I will tell that I will need lips. So this was double lips, biggest and smaller, so it's fun. Flowers. This house and car was from some cup, and I decided to make like literally paint. So sunny weather and house and car. This hat doll, actually. I will see on YouTube on Teresa 5 video made this doll on No Reason Journal, and I like this idea, and this doll is was I will made from like Teresa, I will made from some different shapes of heart. So and by the way, I will like this idea, and I will make to my another book this hat doll. So this is fun, and I like this face how turned out. And my birds, my birds, my paper doll have hat like hand, and on the hand have birds. And this body, I will make the first ATC actually, but I don't like this ATC, so I decided to use the made hat. This ordinary playing card, back of playing card, and I like this picture. In some, this in like Ukrainian traditional, I don't know how translate this, but I like this page, this picture, so I decided used on this on my book. So this is the next. And this is this Charlie Chaplin. Where is it? This. And this flower lady was from some movie. Old movie. I just decided glue Charlie Chaplin on this, on my Sphinx, and this lady on this place. So this is from one photo. And I used also, you will see some many black and white picture. So this is the next. This I will make ATC and jelly plate papers and Minensi Vastin, I think. And I used some die cuts and flowers from some another picture and butterfly. This page, just collage. So I connect on this page, you will see colored picture and black and white. This I will make also ATC. And this card, I don't know what this card, but I will buy this card on the second hand. So I connect this black and white and some colored. This I buy also on second hand. This was some, I don't know what, I don't remember actually what this was, but I decided to make stickers from this embroidery. So this is handmade stickers, and I will make collage background and use on my book, and just stickers butterfly. This is black and white mostly page, and you will see I will make hat and glue hat with book page and this black and white picture. So also collage background. This page I will make, this is was ATC black and white background, and this was picture from, I don't know how call this, but from this. I like this face, so I made handmade stickers and glue on my book. This also background, black and white background, and this is actually a letter background. So I will just connect all letter what I will have. I don't have actually many letter, but I will connect this and glue this picture. Next page. Next page. This is my orange page. So I used all, I will have three orange picture. I used orange butterfly, I used flowers, die-cut flowers with orange color, and this is from some candy, also orange birds. So this is my orange, and I will make stickers with this. This actually also ATC. I will use the border from book, black and white border. This just different paper from magazine actually to background, and flowers, lace flowers I will use on this picture. This handmade paint paper and some candy. Oh. From some candy. This page, swan. This page, and this is just because my love word, and spider, and this page. This is why I glue on this. You will don't see great. This is something like Ukrainian penny. But now on this time we don't use this one penny, so I decided glue on my book. This was just Lady Star and Moon. I don't glue anything on this place because I wanted that this all was seen. This page and this we will don't grade, but this was I will made some collage glue paper on sometimes and made something like playing card form. So I decided to use on this page, and this was some shapes, tag, stamp. This was paint paper, actually, this two piece. This was tag, this stamp. So this is it. And this. This is hat. And this is flowers. So this was a paper where was connect button, green button, and this is embossing paper. So I decided to use this paper on my book, and this was ribbon what I will receive it to someone sometimes. This butterfly I will make. I will see new broadcast from Angela. I don't remember. Actually, just a second, I will tell. I will see on internet. Angela Anderson have live broadcast like on YouTube how made this butterfly. So I will make one and paint on acrylic. So this is my no reason book with ordinary paper cup. I just like this project, and I hope made another, because I will need to keep another paper cup to next my this book, and I hope you also will like this my book. And some people on comments to my previous video when I showed you how I made this book and play on this book, write that also want made something like this. So I hope that people will make something like this and made video about this. So I just wonder was see this another no reason book with paper cup. And actually yesterday I will finish my small junk journal, and this cover I will make from cigarette box and something like this, but it was biggest cigarette box. So I cover made cover. I used some this picture. Send me someone, and I use small key on this. And this is actually photocopy with some documents on book. I will fussy-cut this and used on cover, and I just inking with vintage photo ink and used this tape, actually washi tape. So this is my, how, okay. This is my book, and my book have two signature. And city picture, city page. So, and inside on the cover, I don't embellish this my journal, small journal yet, but I will think how embellish, what used. So this picture and this was some paper rolls on this picture, you will see. So I decided to use, this is something like photo of rolls. So this is my small, this is from German, from German book. This, I don't know what this is, but something like this. And this, I will use like this picture on my this book, and this is the cover from school note pad when kids write. This map, German book, German English. I will also use some photo of natural. So this is flowers, you will see, this is on wood. And this is not actually stamp, but I use it like stamp. This is cork from some bottle, and this cork have embroidery some. So I will use it like stamp. It's like Ukrainian embroidery, Ukrainian style. So I think you will see this on this bed. And to connect, I will use, you don't believe, but floss thread. And I will see, maybe I will use, I wanted to embellish this small journal. And maybe I will send sometimes to someone this. I tell, I like made this book, but I don't use often this book. So this is one signature, this is next start signature, and this is brown paper. This is just Ukrainian ephemera I will use. from some bank. Credo Bank. Credo Bank. Bank. So this is my two ready project. This small journal you will see, and this my no reason book. So I will hope you will like this project and just wanted to read your comment what you think about it. Okay, maybe on this one. So on this video is all. Thank you very much, and to the next video.